The deal was Barry Bonds for Alejandro Pena, Keith Mitchell, and a prospect to be named later. And apparently the Braves had shaken hands with Ted Simmons, who was the general manager of the Pirates at the time. That deal was done. It was about to be announced, and then Ted Simmons had to call John Sherrill to say, look, I'm getting huge blowback from our owner and our fans in Pittsburgh. We can't do the deal. And so